Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of ep2. So today Jay is going to be driving a DAF Xf. He's taking 9 tons of toys to London from Grenville in France. So we're taking that. So let's just start the engine and do the essential checks.
Navigation resumed.
Make sure that all lights are working. So we'll just have a quick look, make sure everything's all working. That looks fine. Tires look okay. Hazards are all working. Further ado, ladies and gents, let's get this on the road. Thank you.
straight.
Right hand side. I love it. Straight end there, yeah? Yeah.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Take the exit.
Windy road this is. When I came up through there, it was night time, so I didn't really get to see much of the detail. I saw the lights bouncing off of the it's quite nice. Well, look up at it. Moving traffic here. Going for London, which is just up there. So if we go to Portsmouth and then we'll have to, yeah, that's fine. Portsmouth is where we need to go.
GPS signal lost. Navigation resumed.
My lights are on. Yeah.
In 50 feet, turn right.
Yep. We're back in the UK.
Turn right.
turn left.
Stops a bit early, isn't it? bus.
Tango, isn't it? It's a bus, right?
I'm not a bus.
Big, big lorries. Big ATV, not a bus, is it? Oh, some roadworks here, look.
Continue straight.
I wonder what they're doing. Not sure what they're doing here. Mind you, it's quite quiet. Still.
Continue straight.
So it's 4 in the morning, so it's not terribly busy. I'm guessing some of these people that are on the road might be going to work or just finished work, maybe. Who knows?
Thank you.
turn right.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is that one. That one done, ladies and gents. So I will catch you all in the next one. Happy cooking. I will post a link in the description for the satnav that I'm using. And I'm currently using promods 2.71 for ETS2 version 1.51. I will also post a link to the mods for the promod site as well. So you can download from there. You do need to register for promods. Those of you that obviously are new to ETS2, you do need to register an account. But I will catch you all in the next one. And as usual, happy trucking.